Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through the process of downloading all attachments from your Gmail account efficiently. Whether you need to backup important files or organize your documents, this tutorial will help you get the job done. First, log into your Gmail account using web browser. If you are already logged in, for individual downloads, open the email and click on the download icon next to the attachments, and it will show download all attachments. Click on the icon. Now the all the attachments in this email is downloaded. For bulk downloading using a third party tool like Save Images and Attachments by Cloud, HQ can be very helpful. Install this tool from Google Workspace Marketplace, grant the necessary permissions, and use the Save and Backup option in your Gmail sidebar to configure the tool to save all emails and attachments to your Google Drive or download them directly to your computer. Alternatively, you can use Google Takeout to download all attachments. Visit the Google Takeout page, deselect all products except mail, choose to include all messages and configure your export settings. Click Create Export and wait for Google to compile your data. You will see receive an email when the export is ready for download. By following these steps, you can efficiently download all attachments from your Gmail account. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like, share, and subscribe for more useful tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.